always okay.
Hello and welcome to Senior Spotlight. I'm Matt Makowski, the Clinton Township Senior Center Director.
Debbie Travis, Program Coordinator.
Well, welcome to May. I can't believe it.
Whew, what a long winter it was.
It has been a long winter.
You know, it was funny because people were saying that it felt like it was June or January 97th or something because our temperatures just never warmed up,
right.
But we're so happy to say hello to May now.
Yeah, and you know what? It's always warm and cozy inside the Clinton Township Senior
That's
Center.
So true.
So what's going on? What's going to be coming
up in May?
Well,
you know, and this is one thing that's going to happen in May is something that should have been happening during the winter to help us get through that long winter is meditation, Matt. So we're bringing back evening meditation with Susie. This is going to happen on Tuesday evenings from 6:30 to 7:30. It's a $10 drop-in if you're going to, you know, just drop in impromptu. But if you can plan ahead, Tuesdays from 6:30 to 7:30, we've got a four-class bundle, and you'll save yourself $10. So $10 a drop-in or $30 for a four-class, ideally one-month bundle with meditation. And in this meditation throughout May, we are going to learn how to raise our positive vibrations.
Very nice.
How do you do that?
I don't know. I guess she's going
to
teach us.
Come on out to the class and find out. Yeah, it's going to be fun. And people always love Susie and her meditative instruction. So even if you've never meditated before, you think you have trouble closing your mind off, Susie really helps us get through that, and it's a great experience.
And she always sets the tone. It's always nice and quiet in the room. Mm-hmm. You know, it's on the darker side.
Yeah.
There's
calm.
Essential oils in the air. So
aromatherapy is going on. Susie's got a soothing voice. It's very nice. So join us in the evenings where we stay open a little later for you guys. Also on Tuesdays during the day, we are going to be bringing in square dancing.
Yay!
So there's a do-si-do and away we go. There is a square dance leader, I guess. He's a caller, they would call him. And his name is Walter, and he is going to be visiting us Tuesdays from 12 o'clock to 2 o'clock. That's a $5 drop-in class, so you don't need to let us know you're coming. But do mark your calendar because square dancing is so fun. Have you square danced?
It is fun. We used to do it in elementary school, and it was a riot.
You're just
laughing.
You laugh. If you're either really good at it and you're proud, or you're laughing so bad because you're screwing up, which is equally fun.
But it's good for beginners, and it's good exercise.
It's great. You don't even feel like you're exercising.
A lot of fun.
So we love that Walter's coming in. He is the square dance caller of the county, and we're going to be excited to be hearing those square dance and tip and toes. Though, there's another point. We're not cowboy booting in our gym. We need the soft sole shoe.
Because of the wood floor.
For the floors in our gym.
Yeah. All right,
very good. So that's just a little note, but join us on that day. Okay, Tuesday, May 1st, we are going to be having an event that we've had here before, and it's called Ryan's Case for Smiles, Matt.
They do amazing work. They really do.
It's nationwide charitable effort to make these novelty kid-friendly pillowcases for terminally ill children in the local hospitals, in all hospitals. So kids, you know, they get these horrible diagnoses and they go into these stark cold hospital rooms where they spend a good majority of their time. And Ryan's Case for Smiles puts a little hug in that room by producing kid-friendly pillow cases. So here's just some examples of like novelty fabric. You know, here's a Mickey Mouse one. And then we've got a amazing blue for those U of M fans, kids of all ages. And we come together then in our senior center. We'll be coming together from 8:30 to 2 o'clock this day, May 1st. And we will be either folding material or sewing or pinning or serging or ironing or bagging these finished products, and anybody can participate. So you can be a sewer or you can have no skill at all, and we can just have you pin or fold or bag. You can donate fabric, which would be 1 yard of 100% new cotton fabric, novelty kid-friendly type of print on it. Or you could donate money, of course. They would appreciate that to buy the fabrics. Or what we're asking for, really, this day, is to donate your time to help us come together and produce these pillowcases. So that's a wonderful thing. We do that at least once a year at our senior center. We've got great response from our sweetheart members who always help us fulfill those quotas.
And didn't we make about 300 last year?
They said we produced 300 smiles last year.
That's
because
amazing.
Of the pillowcases that we assembled. So that's a wonderful, wonderful thing. Tuesday, May 1st, we'll provide coffee, donut, bagel in the morning. Please bring a lunch because it runs until 2 o'clock, 8:30 to 2 o'clock.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. On Thursdays from May through June, actually, we're going to be doing Tour de Macomb. And we've also done this before where we get on the buses of area senior communities buses, and they tool us out, tour us around, treat us to lunch, and then bring us back to our senior center. So this is for people who want to shop around and see what, you know, the possibility of moving to a different type of community might be, a retirement community.
And, you know, now's the time to do it because, yeah. You know, you don't want to have to do this when you actually need it. You want to do it before the fact in case you need it. You may never need, but there are beautiful communities out there. And to go out there and experience what's out.
To see what they are now, it's amazing. So people walk, I was just talking to some representative from one of the senior communities, and she said, people walk in and they're like, well, this isn't what I expected, because they are luxurious. You've got a wonderful amenities.
Right.
And, it's worth a look-see.
Yeah, I'm ready. Move me in.
I want to get there nice and young so that I can play all the games, go on the tours. That'll be fun.
Yeah, it's a great service for the community.
So that's happening Thursdays, May through June, beginning at 11 o'clock. We bring you back around 1 o'clock.
Okay.
Well, you know what May 4th is called? No, you know what May 5th is called? Cinco de Mayo.
Yes.
But that's a Saturday, and we can't play Cinco de Mayo at the Senior Center because we're not open. So we're doing Cuatro de Mayo, and that is on Friday, May 4th. Our sweethearts from Heartland Rehabilitation are going to help us celebrate the 4th of May, and they're going to bring treats in this Friday.
Well, that's a fun idea.
Very fun. I imagine there'll be some kind of Mexican treats. That's a first come, first serve, and typically, the first Friday of the month, which this would be May 4th, we have birthday bingo, mm-hmm. but that's going to happen the following week.
Okay.
I won't be there. I'll be out of town. So,
poor thing.
Monday, May 7th, from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock, Watch Battery Wilma will be visiting us. And she, you know, Matt, takes care of all of those repairs on our watches. She replaces our batteries at a cost you can't find in a battery or a watch repair store.
Yes.
So people line up for Watch Battery Wilma. Be here to get your ticket, to get your number, to be in line from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock.
Very nice.
Tuesday, I feel like I've talked a lot and I'm only on May 8th. Okay, Tuesday, May 8th, we have a jewelry class happening with Anita, who is our resident artist. Okay. And Anita, if you guys can see this, I'll put it on this one. Anita is going to be showing us how to produce this set. So we're gonna make a necklace, which I think that
it's
would just
stunning.
Look gorgeous.
Wouldn't it look nice?
That's a good color for you. So necklace, earrings, bracelet, the whole set for $40. You're gonna pick out your beads. Anita's gonna show us how to string them and then, you know, latch them.
That looks like something that came out of a jewelry store.
Yeah, it's
store.
Beautiful. I mean, this is heavy. Feel that.
Yeah,
she really Anita's
something.
Got gorgeous beads.
Wow.
Too.
Very nice.
So this is just in time for Mother's Day or to treat yourself to something special. Plus, anytime we do any kind of these crafts, we have a blast.
Yeah, it's
coming
a lot
together.
Of fun.
You know, so that's a great time. That's on Tuesday, May 8th.
And you need to sign up in advance.
Hello. Oh, yes, always. The things that I talk about, we love you to pre-register, so give us a call and get your name on the list. We only have so many seats for most of the things that we do that I talk about. Okay, Wednesday, May 9th is our 5th annual For Women Only symposium.
And it always sells out.
It is a hit. Well, chicks dig it because we talk about, you know, beauty as we age, Matt, takes on a whole different dimension. So we are going to be talking about the four different facets of beauty, outer beauty and maturing skincare, inner beauty, the types of food that we eat, physical beauty and how we can stay limber and and all that, and then spiritual beauty, and we'll have a meditative close on that. So there'll be food and refreshments and tons of prizes, wonderful information. That is Wednesday, May 9th from 11:30 to 2:30. Get your name on that list. That is going to be a great time.
Yep. It always is.
Okay. On Thursday, May 10th, Mother's Day Craft through Heartland Rehab. We're going to come to the Senior Center. Heartland Rehab is going to visit us with crafts that day. And that's all complimentary, so we love getting together and doing things. May's Craft Day.
Craft Month. Lots of crafts happening.
In fact, the following Monday, May 14th, Cherrywood Nursing and Living Center is going to be doing, let me get my prop out. I have a sample of this. We're going to be making life expression wood plaques.
And you know what? I sat in on that last time we did it. It was a lot of fun.
It's very fun. We start out with a plain old thing of wood, and then we get to paint it. We decorate it with whatever axiom saying that you speaks to you.
And the sayings are pre-printed. It's like on a vinyl. So you don't actually have to be an artist. You don't have to be an artist and put that together. You sort of pick and choose from what they have, and they have tons of sayings that you can put on each board.
Yeah, there'll be something that speaks to your heart. And this, actually, I have hanging in my office. So if somebody tries to come into my office with bad vibes, it's like there's a force field that doesn't let them come in. No, I'm kidding.
Very good.
But love that. Love that class. Thank you to Cherrywood for bringing that in. Another thing that has limited seats and, like I said, complimentary. So please get your name on that list quickly.
All right.
Now, Judith Heck, she does a lot of stuff. She's another craft.
Everybody loves Judith.
Guru. She is going to be coming in on Wednesday, May 23rd from 9:30 to 1:30. And we are going to make these gorgeous birdhouses. So, I've seen these hanging in neighborhoods, like each tree along the street. So cute. So we're going to... they'll be assembled already, but we're just going to paint them up and embellish them in whatever way that, you want. I had a little perch on here fell off, but there, a perch, it's missing like one little thing, and that's the perch. But Judith is going to show us how to embellish and give us all the paint supplies and all that jazz. This is a $10 project. And a great, great thing for summer to have sitting on your little front porch or outside your door. I think it's adorable.
It is cute. Very cute.
Yep. Okay. Well, a lot of people have been asking for this, Matt. It's a Tuesday, Wednesday, two deal thing, May 29th through and 30th. AARP comes in and gives us our driver safety instruction. So from 9:00 to 12:00, May 29th and May 30th, both classes are required. You will get the lowdown on the latest driving safety tips, which is super important as we age. Sometimes we lose some of our reaction time, and AARP will show us how to maybe compensate for some of that, as well as keep us safe on the road.
And there's always tips, when to go out on the road. You certainly don't. If you can, avoid going out at certain times of the day that it's very busy.
Yeah.
It might be a little bit easier on an older driver.
Most definitely.
Yeah, they have a lot of great tips, and it does sell out every single year.
Yeah,
and everybody's banging on the door. They want to be on that list, so please make sure that you get on the list early. How much is that going
to
be?
And it's open to the public as well, so if you know someone that is looking for this class, which I know a lot of people seek out where the next location is going to be, we are open to the public. If you're an AARP member, it's $15 or $20 if you are not a member. And this time, we've got Always Best Care Senior Services sponsoring coffee and bagels.
Very nice.
Very, very nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then I just have a couple closeout things.
All right, and then we'll get into trips.
Yes. So we're in the season now, Matt, for the Garden Club. Mm-hmm. Garden Club needs you. All hands, every level, Master Gardener down to I don't even know what dirt feels like. We've got something for you to do if you have some time to share with us. They typically meet in the mornings, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You don't have to come for all those days, but those are the days that they typically assemble. So please consider joining our garden club, because we've got a gorgeous garden
in
our backyard.
You know, it's a lot of very friendly people. They just want to, you know, teach you, help you work with the dirt.
Yep.
And it all benefits our community. So they could go ahead and you want to tell them about how we harvest?
Yeah, well, how we harvest?
Well, when we harvest, you know.
Well, what
where
we do with our harvest, we donate out to area food pantries, and we donate, every year it seems that we produce maybe a little over 1,000 pounds of produce a season, which is a lot of produce, and we donate out about 75-80% of that produce to area food pantries. So that's a wonderful thing for the community.
Amazing.
We sell the other 20 or 25% in-house for seed money, and man, that goes fast too. People are like, when are you harvesting? Because people just latch on to, they want those homegrown zucchinis and such. Also, if gardening with produce isn't your thing, across the street at our in our arboretum, the historical village meets, and they need people to help water the flowers. Mm-hmm. So if you're interested in doing that, they meet on Fridays from 8:30 to 9:30. We've got all the details for you at the Senior Center if any of these, you know, spark your interest. Additionally, I don't know if you're going to talk about this or not, but Outdoor Pickleball League. We are starting our own Outdoor Pickleball League, you guys. So join us in that, and that'd be... I'm so excited for that because we've got gorgeous new pickleball courts in our backyard. I got to get a pickleball racket.
Very good.
And then, not done, Matt, line dancing on Mondays from 12 to 1. Bunko, first Wednesday of the month. That's a $2 buy-in. Money prizes, that's sponsored with treats, too. So many things. So many things going on this summer. You know, save your air condition, dial it down or dial it off or up. And come visit us because we've got so much going on.
And you know, a lot of the things that Debbie is speaking about here are the specials of the month. Those are just special programs.
Right.
We have ongoing programs every day, Monday through Friday. There is something to do for everyone, whether it be cards, whether it be exercising, whether it be traveling, you name it, it is at your senior center. So if you are 55 years of age or older, now
you gotta
is
wait. Nobody under 55, sorry.
We have people banging on the doors. They want in. But it is for 55 years of age and older, resident or non-resident. And come on out and enjoy your senior center. Mm-hmm. Well, a lot of the wonderful things that go on in-house, we also have wonderful things that go on out of our...
That's so true.
Out of our center.
Yep.
And part of the fun things that we do is we go on travel trips.
People
and the travel
this.
Trips, we have day trips, we have overnight trips and extended travel. Some of the things I'm going to touch on, we still have availability. Many of the things are already sold out because they are very popular. So if you are interested in whatever we talk about and you are a member of the center or not a member of the center, please come out because you can travel with us here at the Senior Center.
And I just want to say one more thing about that. You can be any age to travel, to go on these excursions.
Absolutely.
Any age, you don't need to be a member, so this is open, wide open to the public.
And you know, it might be even a great idea if you want to take grandkids with you, if you want to take an adult son or daughter as a gift for maybe Mother's Day or Father's Day or, you know, Grandparents' Day, whatever the case might be.
Yeah.
There's all kinds of options. I'm going to touch on a few that we have availability for in May. May 13th, we are going to the Fox Theater. It's always a great time at the
Love
Fox.
Love the Fox.
We always have main floor seats. We get them right as they come out for availability, so we have nice seats. F4 is right in the middle of the theater, and we are in rows S and T to see The King and I. It's a very magical performance.
Love it.
It's a great performance. If you've ever seen The King and I, it's always fun.
I just loved it.
But at the Fox, it's even better. We pick up the coach.
Everything's better at the Fox.
Everything's better at the Fox. We pick up the motor coach right here at the Clinton Township Senior Center parking lot, the Civic Center parking lot, and it takes you, so you don't have to worry about transportation. You don't have to worry about getting your tickets. You don't have to worry about finding the theater or parking.
And the fun starts in the bus.
Matt
always has fun things going on every bus ride, be it treats or music or games or whatever. I mean, you just sit back and relax. You are just taken care of goldenly.
Yeah. Some of the trips I do go on, if they're local here, we don't go on any extended trips. We do have travel professionals that go on the extended trips. Debbie Travis, she escort some of our local trips.
When I'm lucky.
Marlene has escorted a few. Casey's going to be escorting some.
Yep.
But anyways, this is the King and I, May 13th. I know I got off track, but May 13th, bus departs at 11:30, returning after the show for a matinee. $79 a person. Can't beat it.
Mm-mm.
Okay, on to another trip. It's a little bit more. 4 days, 3 nights. It's the Lilac Festival at Mackinac Island. It's June 15th through the 18th. We go every year. Every year we change it up a bit. They are staying at the Lakeview Motel, which they stay at every year. It's a beautiful little motel, or I should say hotel. It's going to include, of course, your transportation, accommodation. There's 5 meals that are included. Also the ferry crossing.
Nice.
You'll get to spend some time at the Grand Hotel, which is always exciting.
Well, when you say spend some time, like, what do you do?
Well, they're going to take in the afternoon after they have some excursions on the island. And then you can go and explore.
Nice.
You know, if you want to go out onto the veranda out front,
yes.
You know, that whatever the case might be. But if you've never been there, it's a place.
And I mean, that's the time to go. That's such prime time.
So you will take
middle of June, love
carriage
it.
Tour of Mackinac Island, Lilac Festival activities. I know the Scottville Clown Band is going to be on the island. We're going to talk about them in just a little bit. Your luggage handling and your tour director, it's all included with Rybicki Tour. $699 per person, double occupancy. Okay?
Nice.
So then we're going to move on to the Huron Country Playhouse. And it's for Cruisin' Classics, it's called.
Hmm.
It's in Grand Bend, Ontario, Canada. So you will need a passport or an enhanced driver's license to participate in this program. It is on June 28th, which is a Thursday. We'll leave at 8:30 in the morning and return approximately 8:30 in the evening. So it will be a long day.
Hmm.
But again, you sit back, you relax, you have the motor coach.
To not have to drive.
There's
that
a
takes
bathroom.
All the stress out. You
There's
know,
a
that's
restroom
what tell you.
Right on the motor coach. You can recline your seat, look out your window. It includes your transportation, your lunch with choices. You know, you do have a choice of a pork schnitzel dinner or a, you know, goulash or, you know, there's a whole variety of choices. And then there's going to be a show, and it's a musical show. Huron Country Playhouse is in Grand Bend, but it's just a very quaint little village, and it's really cute, and people really love to go there. But it's about a gentleman that's struggling with his diner. And the diner, he might have to sell his diner, but then they think back of all the good times of the 50s and the 60s and all the music, and they travel through time of all
great.
The music of the time, of the day. So it's like, you know, going down memory lane.
Oh, for sure.
You know,
there's
That's some funny parts one. Of it, touching parts of it, but it's a beautiful day for $129 a person.
Oh, that's a great price.
You can't beat it, okay?
You're not kidding.
So, if you're interested, get on the bandwagon.
I'm interested.
Yep. The last but not least, something very exciting. We have coming to the Civic
props,
Center.
Please.
Props. The Scottville Clown Band. Woo-hoo, I got my nose. But if I think if I put my nose on, okay, I guess it works. Okay, they are coming.
Which one is real and which one is... One-dimensional, three-dimensional.
You, your family, your friends, bring them out to the Civic Center gazebo on June 23rd, which is a Saturday at 7 p.m. The famous Scottville Clown Band is coming to town for the Senior Center's version of a bicentennial celebration.
Oh my gosh, I've never seen this. This is very exciting, Matt.
The Clown Band has been around since 1903. They have clowns from around the country that all come together and they play instruments, and there's probably 100 of them total.
Wow.
And they travel around on the Scottville Clown Band bus, and it is amazing. If you've not seen
About how many clowns are assembled in this? Like,
well, it depends on where they're located.
Yeah.
They do a lot of parades. They go to the Bay Fish Fish Fly Festival in New Baltimore every year.
Yep.
So it's about the same time of the year, but it's a free concert. It will be at the Civic Center gazebo on June 23rd, sponsored by the Friends
of
the Clinton Township Senior Center. 7 p.m. is showtime. I'm telling you, they are the most talented group of clowns around. So
that
you will have a fabulous time. We might have some free noses roaming around. You never know.
Right.
But
are we going to be there?
We are going to be there.
Oh my God, I didn't know this. That's exciting.
Surprise.
Yeah. Don't make any plans, Debbie.
right. June 23rd, 7 p.m. Please come out and join us. It's absolutely free. You're going to have a great time.
And two extra clowns will be there.
There you go. You'll see us in person. All right. So that's what I have for this time as far as trips and wonderful things going on. Please know that you can come out anytime and tour the Senior Center. Mm-hmm. It is open Monday through Friday, 8:30 to 4:30. And we would be more than happy to give you a tour. If you do go to our website, www.clintontownship.com, go to the Seniors Department. You can download our newsletter.
Right.
You can just click on the link and download the newsletter. Mm-hmm. You can also subscribe, so when the new newsletter comes out, it will notify you, and you can download it right to your desktop.
Yeah, which is nice. Then you never miss anything. Because a lot of times, too, sometimes people will say, oh, man, I missed it, or I didn't hear about that, or my newsletter came late, or whatever. If you do that download, it hits your inbox, and you are one of the first people before any of the mail recipients get theirs. And you are able to hook on to all of these new things that we've got.
Absolutely.
Going on. Yes.
All right. Well, from the Senior Center to your home, we're here for you. So come on out and see us. Again, my name is Matt Makowski. I'm the director of the Clinton Township Senior Center.
Debbie Travis, program coordinator.
So we will see you next month. Bye.